everyone. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do coffee paintings. So you can see in the background here, this is a coffee painting that I did a while ago, and I use larger oil sticks. I can show you what the oil sticks are. These are just artist painting oil sticks, and they come in all different colors, blue, black, yellow, brown, red. And they were originally developed to actually mark cattle, which is interesting, but artists have been using them for a while. So for the painting that I'm doing today, I use just these smaller oil pastels, and you can really use anything. You can use even just crayons, just something to resist. And the watercolors that I use are, these are Paul Rubin watercolors, but pretty much anything. You can also add different color acrylic, whatever, directly into the coffee grounds. There are fireworks going off. and so the coffee grounds, I use a French press in the morning, so I just start saving my coffee grounds. And then you get this nice slurry. And so anyway, I will show you how I go about painting them and then show you the final results. So once my coffee painting is all dried off, I would just dust off the materials that I put on it. So if you weren't sure what I was putting on it in the video, I was using some of this Himalayan salt. And I used this stuff because I thought it would be interesting having different size salt granules. And then I also used a brown rice medley. And so I can show you what the results were. So this is what the piece, once it's dusted off, and if you look close, you can see the texture, especially what the rice had left behind. And then you could go back, add things to it. If you don't like something, just paint over it. But it's a nice place to start. So thank you so much for watching. Take care.